Tzu Chi Kelantan Branch, Kelantan Chinese Chamber of Commerce and Industry, and Kelantan Chung Hwa Independent High School jointly organized a free clinic event, inviting a team from the Academy for Silent Mentors to conduct health screenings for the public. They also appealed to the public for donations to support the Academy, as well as raised funds to purchase refrigerated trucks.
We
Medical staff on the front lines provided free medical services for the public, while volunteers helped prepare meals for the team, providing them with the needed energy to protect their own health.
刚好有这个一年来参加这个善意六的义诊，然后我就邀我这两个好朋友，也是很喜欢煮的，就大家配合来承担这个责任。他们都是远志来吉隆坡，所以我们就觉得是说我们是做一些 local 的 food 让他们尝一尝。
In addition to the free clinics and checkups, the team from the Academy for Silent Mentors also conducted lectures to share cancer prevention and treatments, as well as body donation plans with the public, all to enhance health awareness and encourage everyone to contribute to the medical world.
整个无蚁粮食计划其实需要我们的无蚁粮食在往生后8个小时就技术冷冻，就是等到解冻之后，身体还是 保存着周转的状况，能够进行美好的模拟手术的课程，因为既然当地理的关系以及交通上的关系，让很多我们有愿要成为无蚁良师，可是不能够圆满这个梦，就是因为不能够赶到我们的无蚁良师学院在8个小时之内，所以我们就发愿要启发一辆冰库车，把冰库
移动到老师的家前，我们的老师就能够在往生后很安详地完成他的梦。在你捐大体之前，你还有一口气的时候，你应该用这个躯体去贡献给社会、给人间的。那个你可以做很多事情，所以捐大体是你最后为人类的奉献，做到不能做了，你身体已经没用了嘛，那你就把它捐回去。
Organizing this free clinic event for public healthcare and encouraging everyone to become a donor, contributing not only to the medical world but also the whole world's healthcare. Reporting from Malaysia, Aini.